Hi, welcome to MarineMax Orlando. Dale Hancock here today. We're going to take a look at this all-new 2024 Boston Whaler 22 Dauntless. Beautiful, beautiful boat. As you can see, it's got that nice silver gray platinum side color on it right there. Nice hard top on the top back up there. Rocket launchers on the top. We're going to move around to the bottom. This boat is equipped with a 250 horsepower four-stroke Mercury outboard motor. Really nice big cleats. Trim tabs located on the back here. A nice ladder, four-step ladder that pulls out right here. We're going to go inside and take a look at some of the options that are on the boat.
Moving inside the boat here, you'll notice on the back you have two seats that pop up.
Pull up like this. Underneath this seat right here is your one of the batteries and your battery switch right here. On the other side is another battery. And then also they have this so you can non-skid. So when you want to fish, you can stand up here and put your seats down. Raw water wash down right here as your fuel fill right here. Rod holders across the back here, three here. Two cup holders with drains in the bottom. Big, huge drains going out of the boat right here. Of course, this is a Boston Whaler, so it is unsinkable. So yes, it'll drain, but it won't go down. Places for your pliers, your knives right here. Live well with a light in it. Really nice console right here. Clip down armrests, bolsters on both sides. You have a nice tilt wheel, Simrad electronics, Mercury vessel view, JL audio stereo system, trim tab indicators, digital throttle, fly-by-wire, Simrad VHF, lockable glove box right here. Cargo net up here on the top so you can store some life jackets and things like this. Ritchie compass right here in the front, so it's really nice. It's right in front of you. A cell phone charger right here. You can just lay your cell phone down right there and it'll charge it. Okay. All your switches are up here at the knee strike zone. A nice place right here. You can put your feet when you're sitting up here trolling or something like that. Really nice hard top with rocket launchers on the top up here. Moving forward, one thing I like about this boat is you don't see this big of a cargo box on a 22-foot boat. This is huge, okay? This is huge, and so this boat is equipped with a bow shade. This is your table right here, okay? So, and the table goes right here, and those inside here in the head, and I'll show you this in a minute. That's actually your bow shade right there, okay? And these two holes up here are for your poles. So your poles go in there, and the bow shade connects up here on your hard top. So if you're sitting there, you have a nice bow shade, you can sit up here. This is a lockable box here, this cargo box. So you can put your rods in there and things like that and lock them up. Nice fish box right here. Insulated, of course. Anything subfloor or like this in a Boston Whaler is a cooler because everything is insulated. It's a foam-filled boat. Underneath here is your rod locker. The boat is pre-wired already for a trolling motor if you decide to add one right there. Moving down this side, you'll see it's a nice big head. You can actually stand up in there. I mean, it's got a lot of room in there. There's your pole for your table right there, your batteries right here, your key switch is right there. So that's a look at this brand new 2024 Boston Whaler 22 Dauntless. My name is Dale. If you have any questions, please feel free to give us a call.